this is the team which designed and developed the proximity application, which was originally meant for desktop publishing of interactive lectures. These lectures now can be seen and heard on Aakash. We'll now see an application which permits students to see the video recorded lectures. The proximity tool permits editing of video recorded lectures to create interactive lessons. For example, this is one lesson that has been created.
I will wrap up the relational algebra section and move on to SQL language. So, chapter 3 of the book has coverage of SQL.
People can move over
a fair amount of content here
to any point in this lecture.
Then we can be sure that 3 is exactly
the spoken tutorials created by Professor Kandan's team are also available and accessible on this.
Iterative आकलन के इस tutorial में आप सबका स्वागत है। हमने यहाँ Mac operating system में Scilab 5.2 version का इस्तेमाल किया है, लेकिन यह आकलन दूसरे version में भी चलने चाहिए और Scilab में भी, जो कि Linux और Windows में चलता है। हम iteration.sce file में से उपलब्ध code का इस्तेमाल करेंगे।
The lectures and tutorials that you just heard were stored on the SD card, which you can see protruding a little bit from this tablet. It is also possible for this tablet to connect on Wi-Fi to a back-end server, and the same lectures can also be heard directly from a server. So here, for example, is an NPTEL lecture which is located on the back-end server. The Aakash is connecting to the server through Wi-Fi. Our team has prepared interactive lessons, so even on this lecture, it is possible to go to any one particular topic directly.
In Unit 2, we will begin to apply these ideas.
This is the team which has developed the clicker application on Aakash tablet. It is the same team which was involved in the development of original clicker application on the clicker devices, which were designed at IIT Bombay. We'll now see a demonstration of using clickers for collecting responses from students in a classroom for quizzes which a teacher might pose. This application permits a teacher to conduct a quiz in the class. What you see is the quiz module which is being controlled by the teacher. Clicks here to conduct the quiz. A quiz